Show me the Bible where David's a prophet. Show me where in the Bible where David's a prophet. Show me the Bible where David's a prophet.
Okay, I will.
Take it,
I will.
Show me where in the Bible where David's a prophet.
I will.
Show me then.
I will.
Show me.
Calm down.
Show me. Well, we're going to see
what
the Bible says David's a prophet.
Okay.
I was trying to, I didn't want to go there.
I got your question.
Okay.
I got your question.
I want to see where David is a prophet.
Okay.
Jesus is a prophet.
Okay.
Samuel's a prophet.
Okay.
Show me David's a prophet.
I ask you.
He's a prophet.
I ask you. Wait. Hold this up, guys.
Show me where David is a prophet.
Yes. Calm down. Okay. Now I'm coming back to you.
The hole is getting deeper.
Yeah, of course I'm going into it.
Right?
I'll respond.
So the question is, where did the Bible say David is a prophet?
Okay.
Show me.
Good.
Show me.
Good question.
Show me.
Can I respond?
Yes.
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 So when I asked you a question earlier, what
now,
is a prophet? Well, I'm responding.
You
don't have to like my response. You can hate it. Yeah. So when I asked you earlier,
show us where David is a prophet.
I'm talking now.
Nah, I don't want to hate
you. Acts 2:29-30. Fellow Israelites, I may say to you confidently of our ancestor David, that he both died and was buried, and his tomb is with us to this day. Since he, David, was a prophet.
This is why. Before you point fingers at Muhammad,
yeah,
you need to understand your own scripture.
Guys, let's not
this is the point I'm making.
Let's not mock him.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Let's not mock him. We're not mocking him. We're